Hi, Jim Mathers, President, Energy Professionals, and this is your Energy News Today. Look, the whole world is now upset, flustered, and in hysteria about the coronavirus. But I want to talk about something that's much bigger than the coronavirus. All the viruses that currently, right now, actually run around the world and kill thousands and thousands of people every day. Now, as we've gone through the last 20 years, there's a new virus, the bird virus, the swine virus, the Zika virus, but also you have bacteria, you have Legionnaire's disease, you have mold infestation all over the place. No one looks up. Take a look up. If you're in a building right now, you have air conditioning. And what is the best place for the molds and bacteria and viruses to grow? Yes, inside the air conditioning system. In fact, one of the companies we work with is called Pure Air because indoor air quality is a huge concern when it gets really bad, when the building is really sick, that everybody notices there is a bad smell. But way before there's a bad smell, you can't smell a virus. You can't smell bacteria. You can't smell mold until it gets really bad. But it grows inside your system. We have, in our business, we have the ability to help commercial buildings be much healthier because we have a way. There's a five-step program right now. If you wanted to be proactive in your building and not only take care of the coronavirus, but any other virus that could get in. If you sneeze, those little water particles go into the air, and if it's near an intake, it goes up into your air conditioning system. Now that gets spread out throughout your whole building. Now most of it gets caught and lives inside the air conditioning system. But eventually, after years and years and years of not being cleaned, your air conditioning system is actually adding to the dishealth or the unhealthiness of your building. Like in our building here, we actually clean our system. We're now, because of all the hysteria and all the threat to health, we're cleaning every surface in our building. And we have a service that does it. There's a five-stage service. We can come in and just disinfect all the surfaces. We can actually go in and fog the entire building when no one's there and actually make it completely sanitized, as close as we can get to perfect. There's another level where we go into all of your storage areas, because think about it, a guy goes in the storage area, leaves a virus, and that's there for the next guy to touch. And then he brings out things that have the virus on it and hand it out to the entire company. This is not meant to add to the hysteria. This is meant to let you know there is something that you can do about it. One thing is clean your air conditioning system at least every 5 years. We have pictures, and we'll show you pictures of systems that are between five and 10 years old, and they're packed with filth. And this is blowing into your ecology inside your building every day. In fact, your indoor air quality is probably a lot worse than that outside, even in a polluted area. So you need the indoor air quality, because employees are spending anywhere from 6, 8, 10, 12 hours a day inside that building. I know I'm here a lot more than 8 hours a day, that's for sure. So I care about my building, I care about my employees, and we take as many steps as possible to make sure that the air that we're blowing back in constantly, it has some fresh air in it, and it's also going through as clean a duct as we can possibly get. Right now, we're working with several different companies and restaurants especially, hotels, hospitals, all these places have systems in place right now to make sure that they have clean ducting. But we've worked with hospitals. Our vendors worked with University of Miami, Harvard Medical School, the New York State Public Hospital Association, and University of Central Florida. That's just to name a few. We can help your business, your high rise, whether you have just lots of employees or that you have common areas that you have to take care of. We can help you make sure that you have the cleanest possible systems so that you can keep your building as healthy as possible. Not just for this time of the coronavirus, but for any virus. Flu, pneumonia, kill thousands of people in the world every single day. We don't think about it because it's normal. Right now, the entire world is looking at one virus. There are many different viruses. There are many different kinds of mold. There's not one kind of mold. And there are many different kinds of bacteria that can live inside your air conditioning system. Call us so we can help you do something effective about it. Make your building healthier. And as a side benefit, it's going to save you money too, because when we go into your air conditioning system and we make it more efficient and we clean out your heat exchangers of all the dust, mold, mildew, and other wild things that we find, because there's animals living near your intakes on top of your building right now. Birds, bats, different kinds of things. We help you clean all that up, and we can help you increase your air quality and decrease the cost to you as the owner for the air conditioning system. Give us a call.